2020 has brought a lot of things into perspective for everyone. And for me personally, it's helped me find a greater appreciation and gratitude for my own family. We have two teenagers in our house, and having them kind of forced to be more at home lately has given us opportunity to spend more time together, do things like play games, watch movies together. And so in a year where there is a lot to be pessimistic about, I am very grateful for the times together that our families have this year.